Is there truth to the idea of taking zinc or vitamin C? Now you're shaking your head.
It's very good for the makers of vitamin C and zinc. They love it. But for overall health, there's been lots of studies to show it really doesn't do anything. It really has no benefit. In fact, there are some studies that taking vitamin C could increase the risk for heart disease. So it's been recommended to avoid taking, pharmacologic or vitamin-based doses of those things. You want to eat foods that are rich in that stuff? That's great, but there's still no data that shows it's going to boost anything.